fraction. Fraction is a part of a group or a region. It is written as P over Q, and here P is numerator. Numerator, and Q is denominator. And Q is never equal to 0. For example, 2 divided by 3 is a fraction because it is written in the form of P over Q, and Q is not equal to 0. In another example, 100 divided by 342, it is also a fraction as it is written in the form of P over Q, and P over Q is not equal to 0.